ball was thrown in at 265 feet from Waveland Avenue.
I think, by the way, we have that captured on tape. There it is.
All right, maybe 195 feet.